The internet's at it again. Now, is this woman holding an iPhone in the 1860 painting called The Expected One by Fernando Waldmann? No, she's holding a prayer book. You guys gotta stop believing stupid stuff, really.